All right. We got, we're retracting the dividers. That's the center divider. We need to pull it on halfway first and then from the end. So that way it will make it easier to retract and pull it harder to the back. That's it. Now, if we want to divide it, we pull it from the end, and we had two different clips. One's on the bottom cable, and the other on the top cable. Right there. Overlapping, clip it, and that's it.